you're ever doing a single hook on a chain and you go to hook it in and it always falls off, do kind of like a half hitch. Just come around here on the backside once and then hook it into one of these links. And when you lock it in here, it'll pull from a different point and that will stay locked in there. Like that.